wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. These, of course, the scenes inside the Stade Louis II, decorated in the colours of AS Monaco. They've got on the way here pretty promptly. Golovin. Dawson Martins. Golovin. Golovin. Gelson Martins. Golovin. Oh, good ball. Gelson Martins with a fine tackle. The other side especially adventurous early on. Ben Yedder. And the shot! Monaco still to register a shot on target. Goes for goal! Goal, Monaco! And Monaco take the lead! And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Monaco take the lead.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Gelson Martins. Gelson Martins. Ball's loose, who's getting there? And it's Ben Yedder. Well played, he saw that coming. And it's Ben Yedder. And he's made sure that that won't get through. Oh, that's a waste. And for a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Accepts the throw. That's well read. And here's Folland. Ben Yedder. Oh, he's broken through.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Done very well to intervene. And the defence can get it clear. Gelson Martins. And here's Ben Yedder. And he's cut it out. And here's Ben Yedder. Hardly anything between the sides. And it's 1-0. Golovin. Gelson Martins. Could be a chance. Has a hit. And in it
goes. Two to the good. They have breathing space. Lovely goal. Perfect poise to set himself for the strike.
Monaco
get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and totally kill this off?
Gelsenmartins.
He's looked long this time.
Golovin needed to come up with a better ball.
Yeah, the idea was right. The delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
Gelsenmartins plays it forward. Gelsenmartins. And here's Ben Yedder.
And again, they run up against stubborn defending.
Golovin.
Hoists it forward. Intervention was very necessary.
Golovin.
And the referee brings the first half to a close. The opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter, and they've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Monaco go in at half-time on a comfortable two-goal cushion. And the second half gets underway.
No changes at the interval from either side.
The message is clear, none shall pass.
Gelsenmartins, Folland.
Ben Yedder.
Really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
Now it's Folland.
Beautifully done. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. That's been lever clear. With a delicate ball. And it's hoisted clear.
Gelsenmartins.
Cleared without complication.
Golovin plays it short. Gelsenmartins decides to play it back. Now it's Ben Yedder.
That's not the ball he wanted.
We can assume that they've been instructed by the boss to stay in attack.
They're just looking to break, aren't they?
Yeah, the key now is just to get the ball to them as soon as possible.
Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger.
Golovin
tries to get it forward quickly. It's a loose ball. It's a throw in.
gets it back. And here's Ben Yedder, gets away from his shapes to shoot!
Oh, that was no routine save. Ben Yedder sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
And it's Ben Yedder.
Chip through, good ball over the top.
Gelson-Martins. Gelson-Martins.
Monaco clearly aren't looking comfortable on the ball at the moment. Predictability has just crept into their play.
And that has been clubbed away.
Out on the left now,
and here's Cesc Fabregas. Has a pop.
Decent enough try. Volland did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
And it's played forward. And here's Volland.
So cleverly used the drop of the shoulder to take him into a shooting position, and he got that part right at least.
And he just whacks it away. He's got it, and he's hits one!
Reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
Battles to win it back. Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
And it's Fabregas. Monaco have time on their side now, as well as a two-goal lead. It is just about done. Cesc Fabregas.
Now can he finish?
Folland. It's anyone's ball.
Forward it goes. That's one way of trying to make things happen.
There's a few who could follow that example. Plays a clever pass.
Here it is now, surely. Hits one. They are rampant. And they are pulling clear here.
He was so alert to the possibilities there. Great stuff.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Monaco take a three-goal shooting chance!
Bo, 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 bo. Bo, 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 bo. I'm the winner! GG, 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 GG. Dov'è Simone De Franco? Dov'è Simone De Franco? Dove sei, Simone De Franco?